I hope there's like an icon that just goes ding.
Oh, one. I hope I get it like a
and
crown.
I have a zero. How well do Reese and Ashton know their own movies?
I get to read your quote to you.
And I get to read your quote to you. But who's going first?
I'm going to start.
Okay, go.
Should I try and sound like you?
Yes, please.
Dad, I am your son.
Star Wars, I am your father. Was there a movie that...
Dad, I am your son.
Okay, hold on, wait. I'm going to say No Strings Attached.
Dad, I am your son.
It's from What Happens in Vegas.
Okay, ready? Reese? Whoever said orange is the new pink was seriously disturbed.
Can you just say it again?
Whoever said orange is the new pink was seriously disturbed.
Legally Blonde.
Ding dong!
Whoever said orange is the new pink was seriously disturbed.
Yeah, I hope there's like an icon that just goes ding.
Oh,
one.
I hope I get it like a
and
crown.
I have a zero.
This is your next line. Like, right. If you really miss me, you need to grow up and get in your car and come and see me.
Just married.
Like, if you really miss me, you need to grow up and get in your car and come and see me.
Next.
Okay. I was born a passenger. I was born a passenger.
I have no clue.
Water for elephants.
No, that's just not true. I didn't say that.
Yeah, you did say it.
No, I never
said it. You said I was born a passenger and water for elephants.
I never said it.
It's fact. You said it.
Actually, that makes sense. Maybe it was magic. No, Peter must be a warlock.
Peter, that's a very good clue. Peter, he must be a warlock. No. Oh, Peter, wait. Wait, that's Just Married.
Yay!
That's a one-to-one. You know what your problem is? You take yourself way too seriously.
I have no idea. Who the heck did I say that to? You know what your problem is? You take yourself way too seriously. Is it Cruel Intentions?
Cruel Intentions! You got it!
Here's the next one.
Hey, man.
I don't care if you have a tiny shrimp dick.
I don't care if you have a tiny shrimp dick. Why would I say that?
Yeah, why would you say that in a movie? Like, what? Why are you saying that, dude?
Under what pretenses? It just sounds like dude humor. Dude, where's my coat?
I don't care if you have a tiny shrimp!
The life of Alexander did not bear much scrutiny. Is he not a hero either?
I'm gonna say Vanity Fair.
The life of Alexander did not bear much scrutiny. Is he not a hero either?
This one's really good. You ready?
Yep.
Okay, they're llamas, dude.
Dude, where's my car? Dude, where's my car? They were actually emus, but I kept saying that they were llamas.
I think I pretty much won that.
I'm fairly certain I got everyone right, so
no,
I don't know
you
how
did
you
not.
Won. I'm
all
like a
work.
Wikipedia of myself.
Sometimes you don't even have to ask. I'll just rip off lines.
Every
from
once in a while, I just walk around the house, like spewing my lines at my children.
Dude, where is your car?